All right, we are leaving the cold and the dreary tundra of Ohio for the slightly less cold, slightly less dreary tundra of Nashville, Tennessee. So the family went to the room ahead of me, and I have no idea what our room number is, so
could be one of these.
We're just gonna play follow the noise and see if you find your family.
Yay, I did it!
I didn't know what our room number was and I followed the noise for real. Alright, so we made it to Nashville. Lots of fun stuff to do today. I don't know where we're going to begin. I don't know where we're going to start. We got the whole city in front of us. We're going to go do some cool stuff and see as much as we can. But the first thing is first. Got to go get the family. Got to see what they're doing. Make sure they're ready to go. What's up, punks? You guys ready to go?
Yeah!
Where the heck are we going? So this Parthenon behind me has a lot of art on it with a lot of naked people. What's your opinion about art that has naked people in it?
It's kind of inappropriate, but as long as it's art, it's
we're spending some time looking over the city this morning, looking out over the beautiful scenery here in Brentwood, Tennessee, hoping to go see some really cool stuff today and hoping to have some adventure. Have you ever met a famous person? Would you like to? To meet my friend Elvis?
No.
Oh no, Elvis has got busted fingers.
Papa chicken.